That is the sweet sound of electronic e-waste headed to be recycled. About 75% of electronics still go into the landfill, according to the EPA. The federal government is the nation's largest single consumer of electronics, purchasing about $14 billion of IT equipment annually. That's why the Denver Federal Center has taken it to task to divert e-waste into proper recycling facilities and keep it out of landfills. GSA and the EPA hosted this recycling event on the Denver Federal Center this summer.
The value of this event that we're doing by opening it up to the community is not only to provide them with a convenient local way of managing their e-waste and have it disposed of properly, but it also is a great way for us to educate our community, educate our neighbors as to the value, as to why do we need to recycle.
GSA and the EPA are hoping events like this one will build stronger bonds with the DFC tenants as well as the surrounding community, allowing a larger group to take advantage of this robust recycling program.
By providing consumers convenient and consistent or reliable opportunities to recycle their electronics in a safe way, we can recover valuable materials from electronics that can be used to be made into new products. As a result, we reduce pollution and save energy by extracting fewer raw materials from the earth.
With the help of a local small business electronics recycling company, the DFC was able to collect 4 tons of electronics waste at this event. Unfortunately, not all e-waste ends up like this. About 70% of the e-waste material that's collected in this country is shipped into developing countries unprocessed, creating very toxic environments.
Because this material, if it is not managed correctly, can have a very negative impact to environments and the communities that receive it. So we take it very serious, and we have a very high standard. We are an E-Steward certified company, which is represents the highest global standard of material management and worker safety in all of our plants.
In addition to protecting the environment through safe processing of e-waste, it's important to ensure any sensitive information that may still be on the devices is destroyed as well.
Anything that can contain data is physically shredded, which is the only way to ensure that that data cannot be captured by somebody else in the future. So it's another peace of mind for our customers. Both we protect the environment and we protect your IDs.
GSA is hoping this electronics recycling trend will take hold, and the surrounding community will have more opportunities to recycle again through this program.